If you're watching this, you probably like a good variety of foods when you splurge on all you can eat, so you've gotta love Kogi's new updated menu. I had some tacos, then brisket, and then the chef's meat platter special, plus a Cajun seafood boil along with your favorite choice of hot pot broth. They're kinda like TI because you can have whatever you like.